Saturday, Marie and I went to this party on Fifth Street. We were there for a couple of hours, just having fun, chilling, talking to friends, you know, dancing. Marie was a really good dancer. She was real popular, too. Everyone loved her. After a couple of hours, we left and we started walking back home. After a few blocks, this car pulls up and they're like, "Hey, we're from Northside Gang, we're looking for some dude." I didn't like the looks of these guys, and I told Maria that we should just keep on walking, ignore them, and not listen to them. In our neighborhood, on the streets at night, you never know what's gonna happen. But Maria walks up to the car. She was always like that. Never scared or suspicious of people. She goes, "I don't know you guys. If you were from Northside, I know you guys." The guy in the back seat grabs his shotgun and shoots her in the arm. Maria fell to her knees, holding her arm. Lisa Baca.